made it to Ramsey Solutions, Nashville. Very busy place. Inside Dan
and
Ramsey
get connected
Solutions.
To job opportunities. No matter what your situation is, there is hope. Join me on Tuesday, April the 27th to take control.
Okay, smile, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, and then wait, stand here. Let's do a jumping. Can you guys jump?
Okay. All right,
look at the camera and jump.
Look at the camera and jump. Count to three.
Three, two, one.
By nature, I am naturally stingy. And I want to become more generous. So I am wondering what would be some practical ways to become more generous so that I can, because in baby step 7 is talking about giving. So how can I be generous and smart at the same time with the finances that I have?
Man, I love that question, Jamie. I love your heart, dude. So why are you stingy?
Hey, brother.
Anton.
Pleasure to meet
you.
What's up, dude?
What?
Do you want a picture? Just keep it on
the No, yeah, just keep it rolling.
Okay, you got it. We'll just say hi.
It's white eared people.
There they are, right there.
No, debt free.
Are you doing your screen?
No.
Okay, got it.
We're just fans.
I love
huge
it.
Fans.
Fantastic. Listen.
Gaylord Opryland Hotel. The hotel has a huge atrium. Nashville. The Delta Atrium in the Opry House. We have walked to downtown Nashville and we are at Honky Tonk Road checking out the scene. Here we are, we just walked into Wildhorse Saloon. We're going to sit down, have a bite to eat, listen to some live music, and line dance.
Taco Bell in Nashville with live music. So here we go. We're going to go inside.
We will play some original as well because that is our bonus for you. But right now, I think we've got an air car coming. We do. We haven't done this one in a while. Thank
Taco
you so
Bell.
Much. So bear with us.
What's your name?
Joseph.
Joseph. Joseph's making the kids a personalized GooGoo Cluster. Let's see, so who's this who's? Talon, is yours the one on the left?
Yeah, this is
Talon. Okay. Marshmallows. White chocolate. Vanilla wafers. Share these with us, right?
No.
What? You're not sharing mine? You're not sharing it with me?
No.
How about you, Talon? You gonna share?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, and what'd you get on top of yours, Abby? What's that topping?
Oreo.
She wanted a
Looks like they're getting a quick deep freeze.
Flash killer.
Flash killer?
3 minutes.
3 minutes, all right.
Is it in a flash killer?
All right. So you guys got both your clusters, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Look at that. How nice.
Right here.
Take a bite. Let us know how it tastes.
These are all the ingredients I had in mind.
Yeah, we went over when they were making it. How's it taste, Abby? Did all your ingredients come together well?
It's melted. Look, it's already melted on my hand.
Yeah, it means you have to
eat
it.
Let me take a picture of the top of it.
Ooh, look at that nougat. Look at that caramel nougat. The caramel? That's nougat. You got salted.
She got double caramel, right?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Let me smell it.
No, you're good.
I'm not gonna take a
Mom, you're like Dana.
I'm like Dana.
Yeah, she's like, wait, look at that. She's a brain puncher. Why does it smell
like it? So I wanna see if it smells like it. I got my Dana paper. Nougat. We're trying the original over here. The original GooGoo. Although mine doesn't say what a cluster on top.
We're trying the original Cowan and Abby cluster.
We are at Summer Crest Winery, about 30 miles north of Nashville. Staying the night here, Harvest Hosting. And I thought it would be, well, I should say, it's been brought to my attention that getting some interviews from the kids about what they think about this trip would be entertaining for our guests who watch the show. So, we are going to have a seat at this table and ask Abby some questions. What did you think about Nashville?
I liked it.
How come?
Because that's the place we went line dancing and they gave you drinks.
So you got to get some free drinks?
Yes.
Well, Mom and Dad had to pay for them.
Yes, so they're free to me.
What was your favorite food on the trip so far?
The food I really want to get is Kentucky Fried Chicken, which I haven't yet. But the food, my favorite food was Mr. D's. Because I got an Oreo milkshake at 9 in the morning. Or 10, I don't know. But it was
You've had the last 10 days off of school. You've had spring break.
Yes.
How do you feel
about school?
About going back to school and having to learn again tomorrow? What did you think about Nashville?
I didn't like it because most people were smoking, there were party vehicles, and there was a lot of crowds. And there's very loud music.
Was there anything that you did like about Nashville?
GooGoo clusters?
And what are GooGoo clusters?
The first combination candy.
Oh, so you've been on spring break for about 10 days. It's currently Sunday. Tomorrow on Monday, you have to start learning again. What do you think about that?
I don't want to.